Here's a man who has little, or would dare say no respect for Damian Priest. It's the man who lost the U.S. title to him at SummerSlam, Sheamus.
And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, Sheamus!
You know, guys, so much has been made about the incredible first year that Damian Priest has experienced here in WWE. What about Sheamus? What about the first year that Sheamus was a WWE superstar? Within 6 months of debuting, Sheamus defeated John Cena to become WWE champion. Sheamus knows what it's all about to become a hot commodity, to make a name for yourself, to carve your own path of success in WWE.
That's been the contention of Sheamus for years here in WWE, feeling underappreciated for everything he has accomplished over the last decade.
But Sheamus would thoroughly enjoy a victory tonight over Sheamus, or I'm sorry, over his old rival, once upon a time friend turned bitter foe, Drew McIntyre, to earn the opportunity to challenge Priest again. There's the incredible brawls these two men have had over the last year. We're getting another round here.
Oh, no handshake to start this one.